I had no idea why he did that, so I asked him about it. And what it is, he keeps a spoon on him, and a prize game fish in Hawaii is the ulua. And ulua, though, stay far away from spear fishermen. But a little trick to get you take a spoon out of your pocket, you know, you bring a spoon out there, and then you toss it. And as it flutters to the bottom, it acts as kind of a lure. And the ulua.